I see the ghost!
All right, audience, tell me, join me with the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
In the place of the cops you've seen in your dreams. For the story that you're about to be told took place in Holidays Roosevelt. Now you've probably wondered what happens after holidays are done. If you haven't, I'd say it's time you begun.
Finally, it's over.
Great Halloween, everybody.
I believe it was our most horrible yet. Thank you, everyone.
No, thank you, Jack. Without your brilliant leadership and amazing ideas, we wouldn't have done this without you.
Not at all, Mayor. It was my pleasure.
And in honor of our most frightful success, we'll be hosting our annual Halloween party. Let's give it up for Jack, our pumpkin king. Come on, everybody. Cheers to Jack.
You're not so bad yourself for a stack of bones.
Good evening, Mother.
Hello, Sally. Don't tell me you're planning to go to that useless party.
Well, I was really excited to attend it with my bestie, Hilda!
Well, that's preposterous, because I am forbidding you to go. And that is that.
But you cannot do that.
Yes, I can. And that's final.
No, I will not let you do this. You always think you can control me and make me something I'm not. This is the reason why you smell like Dookie. I'm tired of you always yapping and commanding. Ugh!
How dare you start rebelling against me? Come back here. Ugh!
Oh, Zero, I'm gonna need a consequential advice. I can't get my mind off of her. She's magnificent and has made my thoughts go into frenzy. Sally is just too perfect. I think that she should be the one I shall ask out to the party soon. I will solemnly tell her how I feel. And how will I do that? Oh, hello, Mayor.
Hey, Jack. Time has breezed by and the dance is growing near. You're needed.
Oh, I'll be there as quickly as possible.
Just come here quick.
I'll be right there. Come on, Zero. Let's make pace.
My goodness! You'll never guess what I overheard Jack say!
What happened?
I think Jack is planning to ask me to be his romantic acquaintance at the party.
What? Oh my god, if he does, do you think you'll accept?
Of course not. Honestly, it's time we change things. Every Halloween has gotten worse. It's time for something new. If I was a pumpkin queen, things would be so much better.
So, what are you gonna do?
I'll get rid of him.
Excuse me, Miss Girl, what did you say?
I'll become his girlfriend, become Pumpkin Queen, and then kill Jack. Halloween Town will be under my rule, and for once, Mother will finally be proud of me.
Wait, Sally, but...
Oh my, oh my. I can't contain myself for the Day of Wonders dance. Oh, Zero, what shall I ever do? What did you do, Zero?
Hey, we heard you need help asking Sally out, and I've got just the people to help. Don't worry, Jack. We've got your back.
Sweet talker.
Get closer to her, and remember to be yourself.
A day goes by, and it's the night of the party. Jack takes the advice of his fellow friends. The question remains, though. What will be the fate of our dear Jack?
Thank you for meeting me on such short notice.
Yeah, no problem. I have everything planned. I'm sure all will happen smoothly.
Sounds good. When I give you the signal, don't hesitate to finish the job.
It's a ghost.
Why aren't you enjoying the party?
Oh, Jack, didn't see you there. Well, my sights are on something. I just felt like shifting away from the noise and getting a breather. Anyways, did you need something, Jack?
Uh-oh, no. Well, yeah.
What do you want to say?
Well, Lucha, Sally, I think you are the most...
Jack, hurry. The annual dance is about to start.
Sally, hurry. Did you not hear that the dance is going to start?
The deed is done, and the real fun has just begun. Jack and Sally, if you please, I will now crown you Pumpkin King and Pumpkin Queen.
So, Jack, didn't you want to tell me something a bit ago?
Oh, yeah, I did.
Well, what did you want to say?
Well, Lucha, Sally, I think you're the most beautiful girl in this wretched world. I was wondering, will you still go out with me? So, Sally, will you go out with me?
Yes, of course I will. I've actually had feelings for you for a while now.
Oh, wow, that's great news.
Of course it is.
Oh, Sally, this has been a wonderful night. How I wish it could have lasted longer. Oh, so do I. Now I am the pumpkin queen. Wait, aren't I already dead? Sally, how could you?
No, as Sally's plan failed, she was banished away from Halloween Town. Her mother was ashamed of her, never wanting to see her again. The news was spread throughout the whole town about Sally's failed assassination. Citizens shocked. Oh, hopeless Sally, now isolated because of her selfishness. Sometimes, things don't always end up the way it seems. Alright, next we'll be having tug of war between 23 and 25. Who's ready for that? Also, special shout out to the Charles Algarera and Spartan Tacos. Make sure to get some food, guys. Now we'll just be taking a quick second to set up the rope for tug of war.
Whoa! The tug